Few more.
Mm-hmm.
Depression in the shoulder blade. Dropping the scapula as far down as you can. And controlling it on the way up. You want it to go all the way up, under control, and reach all the way down. Scapula protraction. Trying to bring that shoulder blade all the way forward, wrapping around the rib cage, and let it come back under control, keeping the brakes on the way back. Reaching forward. Scapular retraction, again, keeping the elbow locked out as best you can. And pulling straight back, the force is coming from in front of you. Trying to wrap that shoulder blade back around towards the spine, wrapping around the rib cage. Don't elevate it up too much. There you go. You gotta watch that it tends to want to just elevate, so focus on squeezing it back. Scapular elevation, just trying to bring the scapula and essentially the tip of the shoulder up towards the ear as far as you can. Looks like just raising the shoulder blade up. Not side bending at all, just focusing just scapular motion. Again, keeping that elbow straight, locked out. Forces coming from straight down, lifting straight up.